back. Today we are heading for New South Wales. I'm going to see if we can finish off the loop that we tried the other week around the border ranges. Still have a few road closures over that side of the border. Just heading through the Numinbah Valley this morning on a beautiful day. Those are very steep cliffs on the sides there, on the right. Quite impressive. Ooh, look at that view. That's pretty cool. See forever. That's a big jacaranda tree. Ranges up there somewhere, looking down over onto the valley. If you are ever in Kyogle, or however it's pronounced, highly recommend the general store for their smoked brisket. It is delicious. Right, onwards. Yeah. Have to we go back to Kyogle and go left. We have made it round. The edges of the ancient caldera that formed the Tweed volcano millions of years ago. Gravelly bits are a bit like marbles. pretty. As long as it's not slippy. Nope, it's all good. Oh, very. I said, so long as it's not all slippy. Well, that must be interesting to get a school bus along here. That would have been interesting being there. Oh, it's just containers. Okay, yeah, I don't think we'll be able to. Oh golly, that's a big hole. A traffic light.
That was a windy
rain. It was. Oh. So we're just sort of in between the two rain clouds, which is most inconvenient. Part road closed, okay. With it being a bit grey, the jacarandas do look quite lovely. Would just be better if it wasn't raining. You stay there, cow. Good cow. Keep it nice and dry. Spot for the night. neighbours. I can't remember what their names were. Apparently there's more storms forecast for tonight. So the girls are all safe and cozy. And the creek is just through that tree. Oh, one of the other neighbours. Skippy! Been a few of them bouncing around. And it looks like the clouds are clearing. Huzzah! And the tent. All good to go. Hello? You were waiting to get into your paddock. Hello. Hello. Yeah, you all want a pet now. No, you can't eat my jersey. It's a beautiful morning. Hello. What's the theme park? Okay. Okay. Thank you, sir. Do you want me to shut it? Oh, shoot. Oh, fuck. Oh, that's annoying. I know. I just dropped it on the gravel. I was going to stop up there, but then it wasn't. Oh, my panty bag, tank. Yeah, tank bag is half open. Oh, try my deadlifting. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, what's my brake pedal like? Still intact. Huzzah. The jacaranda trees and dotted around the paddocks. The hill up ahead, hon, looks like a castle. That's pretty cool. Wonder what mountain that is. Gears. Crazy with the pothole patching. Yeah. Got the big cliffs up on the left again, like the gorge. how long their patching's gonna last for. You don't want to run into that one, he's a bit big. Hello? Moo? He would have made a fair sizable dent. Passport. She cracks me up, that sign that about the rabbit penalties. The cartoon rabbit on there looks very sketchy. Oh, you get the good views coming this direction. This way was to Boona. Discovered while we've been sat here having a rest, I have a radiator leak right in there. You can just see the green of the coolant. Not ideal, but we can't see any holes in it either. It's not a massive leak. Has it stopped it dripping? There's a bit of dripping on there. Not great. Heading for home now. Oh, hello. Fancy meeting you here. Radiator leak issue before it gets too much of a problem.